Well, sure wasn't in our yearly budget to put the town under martial law. Now, the good old boys on the council were all about thrifty spending, at least above the table. So I squirreled away where I could for some surveillance equipment. Police business, sure. Let's call it civic awareness. I'm talking your webcams, your motion sensors. Oh, don't look so surprised. Kingsmith might be out in the sticks, but we have electricity and everything. Running water in tourist season. Come back when this whole damn mess is blown over, I'll give you the tour far as the old lighthouse. But, to get to the point of it. Seems to me we should bring that gear out of mothballs and get it hooked up around town. Gives me some early warning and the others a break from my collection of Jeopardy reruns.
Yeah.